Bitkov just won the European gold in the juniors men's race, and we have a translator with us, Mr.
Karamarinov.
And you are a council member also of European Athletics, and you also work for the Bulgarian Federation. You're president, so you are very proud of the result today.
Yes, I'm really proud because Mitko is our hope for the future. Also, he make a history today because he won a first medal in Bulgarian athletic history from cross country. It's a first medal from cross country in our history today. Mitko made it. I congratulate my athlete, and also I hope that he has a bright future because he is a hard worker in Kitlov Athletics.
Then we ask Sumitkov, congratulations with your win. How was for you this race today, if we now see that you wrote history?
Как се чувстваш след като нали, след този след това бягане ти както разбра си направил история? Как се чувстваш?
Значи бягането беше много трудно може да се каже, защото снегът пак много трудна настилка за бягане.
It was very hard race because of the snow and the track was very difficult indeed.
And for you coming here, with what kind of expectations did you come here to Budapest?
С какви очаквания дойде в Будапешт?
Значи аз очаквах да вземем медал, да влезем в тройката, но дали бронзов или сребърен, това сега се реши.
I expect to win some kind of medal, bronze or silver, but I'm very happy that I won a silver medal.
And the circumstances here, the snow, do you like it?
Харесва ли ти това, че имаше сняг?
Да, разбира се, защото ние половината от подготовката ни премина на снежно.
Yes, I like the snow because my half of my preparation we use in the weather like this.
The cross country itself, how important is it for your preparations towards the winter, towards the summer?
Как виждаш подготовката си с кроса за зимните състезания и за летните?
Ми свързваме ги нещата. Разбира се, имаме време да се подготвим и за крос кантри, и за писта, за стипълчейн.
Anyway, the competition is connected. We have to time to I have time to prepare in the indoor season and also in the summer season.
And your main event is?
Sorry?
The main event?
Каква ти е дисциплината, коронната дисциплина?
3000 meters steeplechase.
And one more question, like today, at what point you knew for sure that you had the medal?
Кога разбра, че можеш да спечелиш медал?
Още преди 2-3 седмици имаше...
Не, самото бягане.
А, сега в самото бягане. Еми, когато се откъснахме с поляка, може би последната обиколка.
In the last lap, when we go just both with the Polish athletes, I understand that I will take the medal.
Thank you very much and enjoy your medal.